pensate che? And Zero, get with Curry and first, followed by first Polly and Curry and Zero. Oh no! Collision, yes, the last rider. Coming over the other side of the team, and he's going to take a whole move on a one as a year. At the first hurdle, he's got a three-way tie in first, and yet in second, first Polly, third Curry and Zero. Fourth, and he's going to squeeze the long legs. Sixth, so he's got seventh, and Julie Juliet, eighth at last. There should be a tremendous payoff in this, but if you put your money on getting Curry, they're not going to be up on the tote board any second now. While we wait for the prize money, let me draw your attention to this afternoon's second race, which will be starting in a few moments. A very difficult handicap for one-year-olds. It will feature the pride of France and Spain, Bouchon-Farm, Le Roi Vincent.
Well, what we're looking for are any incongruities.
You know, the pictures that don't match, people unaccounted for, anything out of the ordinary, anything. I want to know about it.
Ladies and gentlemen, let me remind you that there are only a few minutes left for the start of the Eddington Challenger Stakes. Please make sure you place your wager for this worthy cause.
Chanel?
Copies.
Me too.
Shalimar.
Yes. Did you bet on the same horse?
Black Stallion?
Little Sunny.
You believe in long shots?
No. Winners.
Mr. Stone, I think you should see this. This could be what you're looking for. Look at this man.
Hey, Pete, wait a minute. Mm-hmm. Come here, take a look at this.
I think I got something. This man never comes out. And this woman, she never went in.
He is a she.
I know how painful migraines can be. My wife gets them all the time. I think we have some aspirin in here. Aspirin.
Mehmet Pasha. And of course, the magnificent stallion from the Eddington Stables loses pride.
Yes.
He has made this thing here. Every job.
come back on the outside. Running by Black Stallion. Crazy by you. And there. Look at that horse go. Silk Sunny is opening some daylight. It's Sunny. Coming to pull away from the track. Pulling
in. Not the leading trio. Susie's ride is still going strong with Nicky Nicky.
Right behind her. Yes, it's right from the back. The hunter now. Hong Kong Wax.
That's far enough. Fishing season is over.
Forward!